Hey guys, I'm Stanio Stan, and today I'm going to be trying some American candy. Now I got all this candy at a local shop that imports candy from America, and I've actually never tried anything of these before, so it's going to be very fun to try. So if we can start with this one. It's called York. I hope it's not Old York, but that it's New York. Okay, so. Oh, that smells like heaven. This here is really, really good. It tastes exactly like a chocolate we have in Norway that's called After Eight. I give this a 10 out of 10. That's really, really, really good. And then the next one we have is this one called Nerds. Let's see, pull tab here. I think I broke it. Oh! You can choose whether you want to have yellow or red. Let's start with the yellow ones. I kind of fucked up the opening, so. It kind of looks like sand. Tastes okay. Kind of sour. Oops. And then the red side. That kind of tastes like paint, but like really good paint. Try to combine these. When you combine it, it kind of tastes like dirt. Give it 4 out of 10. And that's only when you take yellow, just yellow, and red, and just red. When you combine them, tastes like dirt. So the next one we have is a stick called Charleston Chew. Now it says here, try frozen. So I had it in the freezer for the last 24 hours. And I'm very excited to see how this looks and tastes. What? Is that chocolate? Doesn't smell anything. Oh! Marinated chicken. Ah, it's all over my teeth. You know, it was kind of good. It tastes like ice cream I had when I was a little child. But it's so sticky. It was good, but really, really, really sticky. I give this a 6 out of 10. A 6 out of 10. Next one we have Skittles. I think that's how you pronounce it. It really tastes weird, but I don't know if it's just the packing. This right here tastes just like Mentos. Like if you gave me some of these and asked me what are these, I would say Mentos right away. But it's good though, 9 out of 10. And then we have Hershey's. We have Hershey's milk chocolate. Broken. Should have gotten a discount for that. It has been produced since 1894, so 100 years before I was born. And it's gluten-free as always. Well, fuck that up. Lift and pull here. No wonder I couldn't get it open. Here we go. Can't decide if that smells like chocolate or cat poop. Try a little bite. And I can't tell if it smells like chocolate or cat poop. But I'm gonna go with chocolate since that's what it says on the packing. Okay, it's not my hands. I just thought for a moment that it was my hands that smelled like cat poop, but it's the chocolate. This was okay, but the chocolate wasn't that good. I give this a 5 out of 10. It's okay, but it's not like something I would go and buy whenever I want chocolate. And then we have something called Starburst. This is some chewy stuff, I think. Oh! Comes in different colors. Let's try a red one. Actually, I think I've tried this before. But a Mitsu. No, I tried this before. It's damn good. Another red one. That's good, and then we have a pink one. That's good too, but it's not as good as the red one. But it's good. And then we have a yellow one. Thank you. tastes exactly like something we have in Norway that is called Fox. Really good though. And then there's an orange one. It's actually funny because I feel that no matter what kind of candy you have with orange flavor, it always tastes the same. Always. So I give Starburst a 7 out of 10. And it's the red ones that takes up the score. And then this is the one I think looks the most delicious. It's called Mellow Cup. Whipped cream center made in the USA with milk chocolate. Doesn't taste that good. It doesn't smell that good. And it has this little nice paper wrapped around it. I give this 2 out of 10. And the only reason I'm giving it 2 is because of this nice wrapping around it. Last but not least, I'm gonna flush it all down with something called root beer. Now I feel that in almost every American movie I watched as a children, there was always children in the movie drinking root beer. You know, the parents was like, "No, son, you cannot have a soda. Take a root beer instead. You will grow healthy." I'm so excited. And I just can't hide. I'm about to lose control. I think I like it. I'm so excited. You know, right away it smells like the winter fresh chewing gum that they have in America. Kind of afraid to taste it. Don't know why. There's not really much taste to it. It just have this very little taste of winter fresh chewing gum. Like when you've chewed on it for like 2 hours and you still have that little bit of taste to it. But it doesn't taste that much. So I'm gonna give this a 2 out of 10. Mainly because I think the design is kind of nice and beautiful. You have this nice glass mug here with some sprinkling nice bubbles. and chocolate slash wood design on the box. So I'm giving it a 2 out of 10. So there you have it, guys. I hope you liked this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you did like it. And I will also appreciate if you could subscribe to my channel. I'm just gonna have one little sip of root beer. Goodbye.